All right, let's go. Ladies, in this round, we've doubled the points. We've surveyed 100 people. We've got the top 7 answers on the board. Name something people always complain about.
Lack of money.
Lack. Lack of money.
Husbands.
Husbands.
That's true.
Where?
That's true. That's true.
Husbands.
We're gonna play.
You're gonna play. Yes. All right. Mausi.
Yeah.
Name something people always complain about.
Traffic.
Traffic. Jesse, tell me something people always complain about.
Their jobs.
Their jobs.
You gotta get it together now. This is going pretty fast. I'd like for you all to get on the board. Now, we've got 2 strikes. We've got to be careful. Can't go over there because they ain't playing. Once it go over there, they steal it. Them some good players over there. See, they in that huddle, they over there talking. And all of them mad at their husband. So they trying to win some money because they gonna all escape. And so we need you to get this one.
Yes.
Name something people always complain about.
People always complain about the government.
The damn government! We complain about our government because we got a president named Donald Trump. We got 2 strikes. We have to be careful. The other family can steal. Name something people always complain about.
All right, Steve, I'm going to go with the weather. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
All right, now, Lucy, I'm really hoping this one's up there.
I am, too.
For your sake.
Yes,
because, you've given some answers that have not been up there. And
they were good answers, though. They just weren't
They were on the board. Excellent answers.
They were good answers.
We want the ones that's up there. And I want this to be up there for you so badly because you're such a nice lady. And I keep coming over here and you keep getting these X's. And I'm hurting, you're hurting. And you know he don't know a damn thing, so. You got to get this because you know if it's 2 strikes and it's on him, you do know I'll be walking over there. Save your team. Save your team. Weather! We have a problem. We're now relying on Playboy to come up with an answer that can keep it here. 2 strikes, the other family can steal. Name something. I'm gonna start walking. Name something people always complain about. Take your time, I'll be over here.
Power outage.
Power! Wow. Jesse?
Yep.
He had a great answer.
Mm-hmm.
I had no faith in him. But you are the chosen team captain.
Yes.
Energy!
people always complain about? Jesse.
Bad roads.
What? The roads.
Bad roads.
Oh, bad roads. Bad roads. I believe y'all on that, because them roads in Ghana, man. Rita?
Yes.
Two strikes. You all are fighting now. Now
yes.
You're fighting back.
Yes. Yeah.
We are trying to make it a game. Name something people always complain about.
People always complain about not having water in their homes.
Yes.
We ain't got no water in this building today. I peed this morning, it just stayed there. You know how you walk out, act like it wasn't you? No water! Ladies,
hello, Steve.
Name something people always complain about.
I'm going to go with unemployment, Steve.
Always complaining about unemployment. Number five.
Other people.
Two. All right, listen to me, folks. This is the last round. And all of you right now have everything to play for. Because this game is close now. This is it, the last round. Whoever wins the points in this last round will go on to play fast money for the jackpot, $5,000. Soyeya family, 115. Wax Print got 128. Let's get it on. Give me Fayusia. Give me my hands. All right, guys, listen up. In this round, point values are triple. We've surveyed 100 people. Top five answers on the board. Good luck to both teams. Name something people do with their hands.
Wash their hands.
Eat.
They eat with their hands.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, we're playing.
Okay, let's go. We are playing. Jesse.
Yes, sir.
Name something people do with their hands.
They write with their hands.
They write with their hands. Rita, name something people do with their hands.
Well, this is going to sound a little bit inappropriate, but...
Well, that's what I'm here for. What you talking about?
Okay. I'm going to go with people, take the tea and wipe their asses with their hands.
Ain't but two answers left on the board. That's all you can think of. You know how much stuff your hands do? How does little girl come over and wipe your ass? You know, I've thought of 1,000 things you can do with your hands. Not one time did I go, you know what? If I had a couple sheets of toilet tissue, you know, I'm just driving in my car. You know what? I ain't doing nothing right now. I think I'm gonna wipe my ass right now. I'm in the choir. I ain't doing nothing. Might as well wipe my ass. Wipe it up. Lucy. Only one strike. Name something people do with their hands.
They clap. Yeah.
They clap. I can't believe this. My man, guess what? There's one answer left on that board. If you give me that answer, ye of who I have so little faith in, if you give me this answer, Wax Print wins the game. If you do not give me the answer, pressure falls to Jesse. You could walk away the champion. $5,000 playing for. Elizabeth is at home watching. Elizabeth's mother and father are watching, trying to see if this young man is right for their daughter. Name something people do with their hands.
They play basketball with their hands.
Good answer, good answer. Good answer.
Well, it's looking good for you for a minute with your family. They're gonna be really disappointed. But your answer is better than her answer, so. They play basketball!
Come on, Jesse. Come on, Jesse. You got this. You got this.
Well, well, well. Mr. Jesse, team captain. They picked you to be the team captain. So I think it's appropriate that the game would be riding on you. Two strikes. If it's there, your team wins the game. If it's not there, the other family can steal and they will win the game. But we must have the answer either way. Name something people do with their hands.
They carry stuff with their hands.
They carry stuff. Ladies, name something people do with their hands.
Steve, I'm going to go with people work with their hands.
For the win, and work with their hands. Hope you had a good time. You're not gonna go away empty-handed. We're giving you $575 for playing with a beautiful family. Beautiful lady. All right, I need two of you. I need two of you. Yeah, come on. We got Rita, we got Jesse. Fast money, $5,000 right after this.